And today I'm doing a makeup challenge using Lady Kin's lipsticks. I'll be doing half of Katie's makeup with normal makeup and another half with their lipsticks. So yeah, here it goes. So I'm putting like the base on her face first. This is the final look I've created, and personally really love the side which I did with the lipsticks. It's really pigmented as compared to the eyeshadow side. So yeah, I hope you guys like it too. I hope you like it.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I think colors are very well blended, and but like the lipstick side feels a bit cakey. I mean, because it's lipstick, but like other than that, it's pretty good. Yeah, the colors are more vibrant.
Hope you like it.
Yes, I do.
So this look is created using Lady Kin's One Touch Bling Glow Lipstick. If you do want to try it out, go to Megafish and get it. So that's all for today. I'm Phyllis. Do follow me on my Instagram @PhyllisPhyris. Do remember to like, comment and subscribe to Foxes Den.